Naomi and Sasha have teamed together before. Remember Team Bad?
I've got to protect the reality TV face. I should have had that on earlier, Cole.
Oh, Naomi.
What'd she say?
She said, tell the world how beautiful I am. She is the self-proclaimed most beautiful woman in all of WWE. And Naomi with a kick right to the side of the face. Naomi has been on quite the roll, Pat, over the past month. Took Charlotte Flair to the limit a couple of weeks ago. And Queen Zelina causing a distraction outside the ring. And Carmella, former SmackDown Women's Champion, taking control.
Queen Zelina, the queen of the ring. Mella has held every title here. Obviously very accomplished women's tag team champions, but...
I mean, that's...
Interesting face.
Yeah, I don't know what it does.
It protects your face.
That does?
He is the most beautiful woman in WWE. You can't have the face tarnished, right?
Yeah, she did tell you to say that earlier, so I respect that for you doing it. But here's Naomi.
And the power of Naomi. And Carmella right off the jaw as Sasha Banks looks on.
Kip up from Naomi.
And Carmella covering up the moneymaker. Oh, and a kick. Knee to the face. Cover by Naomi. And Carmella kicks it too.
Naomi looking to end this thing early. I won't smack you. I'll kick you. Feel the glow of these feet in the face, but Carmella wearing the mask has absolute grit in there.
Yeah, Carmella, as vicious as they come. And now Queen Zelina trying to sneak her way into the picture. And Sasha Banks gonna make Zelina pay. Oh, Meteora into the steps. And now Naomi taking out Carmella. You can hear that echo throughout the arena. And now Naomi up to the top rope. Split leg moonsault. Cover on Carmella. Is it enough? Hook of the leg. Naomi with the win.
Here is your winner, Naomi.
And Natalya looking on as she's always scouting the women here in WWE. But nonetheless, Naomi victorious here tonight. You have to wonder, Pat, can Naomi and Sasha win the tag team titles in 4 weeks at WrestleMania?
I mean, the teamwork was on point. They helped each other out. Naomi gets a win over Mella. And just like her fiance, the attention-starved commentator from Monday, she stays gone.
You picked her off.
Yeah, it sounds like that's good.